फिक्र नहीं है। प्रिया मेरी बात मानो, मैंने कुछ नहीं किया है कसम से। अब तैयार हो जाओ, रास्ते पे चले। प्रिया
What is this noise?
Dad, no, all that makes a sound. Jurassic.
Here's a bleeding love. How about some Christmas tunes?
Live One listeners are calling in with reported sightings of a shipping container that's washed up on Hilford Beach. Now, I know what all you scavengers out there are thinking. Break her open, Captain. Let's see what treasure she'd be holding. That was my pirate voice, by the way. But no, hey, seriously, police are called there.
Proper music.
What?
Hey, I was enjoying that.
No, you weren't. Why are you playing that?
Come on.
Why are you playing that, Dad?
What?
Why are you playing that?
Just out on a date.
Mib, you weird.
You would have been lucky to pull me in my day.
No.
I think so.
See? Told you this trip was a bad idea.
Oh, Jesus!
Dad, just give up. It's a write-off.
Is it, Egg? He did this the other day. We'll be off in 5.
OK, I'll tell you what. If you can get it working, then I will buy breakfast, my treat, for works.
Oh, feeling flush, are you?
And if you don't, then I get to come to Nan's with you. What'd you say?
Fingers. You're gonna need mum's love, I'm sorry. Hey, but why don't you call for Leanne when we get there?
Because it's not even 10. She doesn't get out of bed till like 2.
Well, just chill at your mum's. Give it a try, will you?
Dad, why don't I just come to Nan's with you?
Because you're going to see your mum. She's trying to make things work, all right?
A bit late in the day, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It's 2 days. Make an effort.
See, you can.
She's still your mum, Jode.
Oh, so it boils down to genetics.
If I'm willing to give her a chance, then so should you.
Such a diplomat.
And a shit-hot mechanic. Budge over.
Wipe your feet, stroke the cat, make a brew. You're gonna need help, Dad. I'll do all the housework. Please.
Nice try.
This place is a freak show.
You used to love playing out around here. I'll keep you in.
Used to be normal.
Come on then.
Dad, please.
I'll be back on Boxing Day. You behave, eh? Oi, aren't you forgetting something? Happy Christmas, love.
You're right.
Hello? Oh, meeting.
Judy, you're early.
And you're f***ing someone.
Jody, please. Jody, I'm sorry.
No, you're not. Come back. Dad said you were trying, that you wanted to see me.
I do.
Bollocks. You ruined everything. You don't give a f***ing toss about me.
No, that is not true. Please come back inside.
You know something? This is the best thing that could have happened. I'm glad I came. Cheers, Mum. These are yours. Oh!
This is such a b-.
She didn't mean it.
Look, I didn't know you had kids.
I don't even remember your name.
It's Kieran!
Beth, how are you?
Could you just send a note, please?
They're not here, I'm afraid.
Liam was in her pyjamas just 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, they've gone into town a bit of last-minute shopping.
Jodie hates shopping.
She didn't want to see you.
Leanne.
Sorry?
I said she doesn't want to see you.
Look, Leanne, I don't want to argue. Could you just get her out here, please?
Which part of bug off do you not understand?
Are you just going to let her talk to me like this?
Well, maybe she'd let her cool down.
Oh, you're not trying to tell me how to parent my child.
I wouldn't dare. After all, you are a model mum.
God. I don't believe this.
Look, what do you expect? Beth, it's Christmas. You know, she's come all this way.
Mum, she's a disgrace.
Go and get my daughter.
Or what?
Right. Jodie! Jodie!
Beth, you're causing a scene. Would you just go?
Jodie! Look, you can't do this.
Get off my property.
I have a right to see my daughter.
She hates you.
Do you just give it a rest, you mardy wee b***h? No. No! I'm sorry. Please. Oh. Brilliant. Brilliant.
Unless you're told.
Abatello. Abatello.
The fuck?
Mary, baby. Mary, baby. Margaia!
Hold your position!
Drop the knife!
Sonani!
Drop the f***ing knife!
Dodge! Mary, baby, Margaia!
Jesus Christ.
Move out!
You live here. Where? Let's go!
On the floor, stay there!
Stay inside, lock your doors, your windows. Do not go outside. Back off front, all right?
Cordon the roads. No one gets in or out.
Please, my daughter, she's across the street. She's only 14. Please just tell me she's safe. Just tell me she's safe!
Get back! Back inside!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Who's that man? Who's that man?
They shot Mr. Sharp.
What did he do? Did he have a gun? Did he have a weapon?
What did you see?
I knew this would happen. Well, you haven't worked it out yet. We're under attack.
The soldiers all over the street. There's a dead suicide bomber in the road.
He was a doctor.
They're all f***ing doctors. It's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas Eve. You think about the headlines, it was always going to be now.
They'll have been making bombs in the house, you know, I'm telling you. They've been training people up. A street like this is perfect cover.
Please, stop.
Only some people haven't realised. Tucked up in these cosy estates.
Oh, you really have got the bug, haven't you?
I'm just stating facts.
No, you're talking bollocks.
Oh, yeah, why are the SAS in your backyard?
This is a widow. It's not pissing Afghanistan.
Open your eyes for f***ing sake. They're here. It's happening here.
It's the ants. They're searching the ants.
The Sharma. GP, was he? Eh? Be all over the newspapers tomorrow, I'm telling you. Eh? Another martyr to the f***ing cause.
Here at Hilford Beach, we're looking at a large, unmarked shipping container in the wash. Now, there are a number of queries filtering in about this container, but so far, police have refused to comment. At 6:30 this morning, passers-by happened upon what one witness has described as an awful scene of carnage. There are three fatalities on this beach, and a further one fatality has been found 2 miles inland from Hilford. Forensics are sweeping the scene as we speak. It is not clear at this moment whether these killings are linked to...
Muslim doctor, three dead bodies.
He's Hindu.
Where's your maintenance board? I'll reset it. Where is it?
They've taken the power out.
Why would they do that?
Why would they shoot my neighbour?
Listen, you didn't answer my question before. Was he armed? Was he?
You're not interrogating me. He was covered in blood.
Was he armed?
He had a knife. He was afraid.
The guy's a
He was petrified.
Yeah, because he just sprung him, you daft cow. What was that?
Next.
You stay away.
Hello? Joanne?
Just be quiet, okay? Just be quiet.
Okay. You're supposed to kill me. You're supposed to f***ing kill me.
Shh, please. Please be quiet. Please.
Where is
it? I saw someone in the back. And I heard it.
Peter's wife. What did you see?
He might run past the window. I didn't see his face.
Keep your hands off me!
Beth! away from the door. Get away from the door.
Let me go! I am warning you. I have to find my daughter. She's my responsibility!
Beth, please don't do this. This is suicide.
I'm supposed to be your mother.
I know how you feel.
You have no idea.
I've got two boys. I've got a wife. I want to see them again. If you go outside, you've got no chance.
Clean yourself up.
Kate, my wife, she's a warrior, you know, she'll be worried sick. We've got family coming over there, they're going to be asking where I am.
Sure, you'll talk your way out of it. Look. In his hand, only 10 yards from the door.
You are not going outside.
We can get the radio, call for help.
Did you see what happened to that woman at the front door?
Joanne Davis was killed in her living room. Her husband smashed his way into my attic. He was running from someone you saw.
But they are outside.
No, they're getting inside. Where are the army? Do you hear a helicopter anymore? I don't. Rescue. Something.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go shut the door, lock it.
You will.
Oh, God.
Good luck, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, what are you doing?
It's too dangerous for a bird.
Kieran!
Lock the door.
right, mate. You're going to be all right, yeah?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. You okay? You okay? Oh, God. Do you know where you are? Can you hear me?
Lock the doors.
I need to tell us.
Lock the doors now.
They're locked.
Barricade them. Block the windows. Do it!
Come on.
My daughter, she's at number 56. I need to know that she's all right.
You need to follow my orders.
Followed your orders? We've been locked in all morning.
Let's do what he says, yeah?
My radio.
Hey, Beth.
Who are you looking for? You tell me.
You want to live to see your daughter barricade the f***ing doors.
Check upstairs.
Repeat, this is Delta 3. Do you copy?
It's 62.
Zero. My position is Hotel 62. Over.
We lost you, Delta 3.
You don't say.
Ask her for my daughter.
What's your triage?
I'm with two civilians. Pretty mashed up. She's gonna be okay. We secure?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, who attacked you?
I got it from behind.
Ready. It's good. It's okay.
God.
Here, hold it.
We saw Sharma get killed.
I saw it.
Yeah, this morning. It's Al Qaeda, isn't it?
So we're going to Dubai?
Your man Sharma, he's been stripping to the Middle East. Arms dealing. They were expecting a shipment this morning. Hilford.
The container?
Some piss kid's jacket open. They got them on the beach.
Jesus Christ.
And what about his wife?
She found out. They killed her.
He killed his own wife?
Well, what? Why did they kill Joanne? Pam?
Well, they're taking hostages, aren't they?
Looks that way. They've cordoned off the park, the woods, took 5 of them out. The last man's contained within this side of the street. Your daughter's safe. The phones will be up soon. Sit tight till the unit gets here. We're evacuating. to go on. He's asleep.
What are your boys called?
Cal and Jack. There you go. They're our little pair of rascals.
Oh, they're gorgeous.
Yeah, clever and all. And we know the dad's a soft touch. Our footy gear, DVDs, pizza. They name it, I buy it. Listen, about this morning.
No, it's not your fault.
I saw her screaming at you. I shouldn't have taken the piss, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Do you two not get on?
We don't see each other.
Why did she live with Dad?
Yeah.
You're a lawyer, aren't you?
Yeah.
Brains to burn, cash to splash.
Allegedly.
So why didn't you wipe the floor with him? In court, you know, custody.
I'm in commercial law. I didn't make a challenge. I didn't think it was right for me to take her.
Right.
Go on. Say what you're thinking. Everyone else does.
No, it's just you just don't often hear about it, that's all.
No, a mother giving up her child.
Oh, yeah.
You must think I don't regret it.
Did you have an affair?
Is it always sex with you? I have never cheated in my life.
So why did you split?
I had ambition, I pursued it, that's it.
And does Jody see it that way?
As far as I remember, you sell cars. So don't try and psychoanalyze me, you're not qualified.
You're not used to talking about this, are you?
Oh, funnily enough, no, certainly not to strangers.
FedEx. But we did shag.
I got an education. I took on a tough job. And it cost me my marriage. Went into her room one night and told her she was leaving with her dad. Happy.
Sorry.
Christ. I ruined everything before she was 10.
No, you made something of yourself. She'll understand that.
I turned my back on her. I put her in the car and I walked away.
Well, at least you were honest with her. You know, my boys, they look at me like I'm some kind of god. You know, Kate worships the ground I walk on.
They love you.
Yeah, but it's a sham, isn't it? Just a lucky bastard.
Cheating bastard.
Former cheating bastard.
Seen it. It's stronger than you think. Faster. You're dead, Sarge. You're all f***ing dead.
Lied.
the same as you now. We were on a special op. We found some captives. Abandoned. They needed our help. Command spun it as a rescue. But we shipped them back on the QT. They needed a new weapon. We put them into trials. Pumped them full of shit. One survived. But it went wrong. They were taking it to be destroyed. The chopper came down. Their secret landed on your beach. And they will do anything to keep it quiet.
That's not asking. That's not...
Find your kid and run.
Beth.
It's not what you think.
Open the door!
Just go around the back.
Kieran.
Come on.
Johnny!
Johnny!
Daisy. Leanne? Leanne?
No, it's okay. Sorry. It's okay. No, Leanne. Jody is mom. Jody, you can't do this. You can't listen to me. You can't.